The wall gets in the way of the free kick.
He can only put it behind for the corner.
Yes, he has stroked it into the roof of the net, but maybe the keeper should have got a hand to it.